Changes in muscle length, and therefore the position of the body part being moved by that muscle, are detected by stretch receptors in intrafusal muscle fibers. In this case, the impulse arising from stimulation of muscle spindles travels via the first order neuron from masseter muscle through the mandibular nerve to reach the brainstem via the trigeminal nerve. The first order neuron carries the impulse into the brainstem and travels to the mesencephalic trigeminal nucleus where the cell body is located. From the mesencephalic trigeminal nucleus, central processes of the first order neuron enter the ipsilateral cerebellum directly via the superior cerebellar peduncle.